you almost have to be insane a little bit to have such blind faith in something that you can't see, you know?
Well, everybody's crazy.
Yeah, just a little bit. But when it comes to, like, your career, like, you know, it's something that's, like, it's not your typical, you know, career choice, you know what I'm saying? Like, in, it's like a lottery. It's like you're winning a lottery, you know what I'm saying, to become successful and actually have a career and being able to do what you really want to do. And when you see somebody who, like you said, has this one idea, and in your mind, you're like, girl, you got to give it up. Like, you tried it, and it's over, but how are you going to tell somebody to give up on their dreams? Because there have been times where people give up right before they about to get whatever they need to get. Like, damn, you right there. You right on the door. And it's always the toughest when you're, like, right there, when you're about to say, fuck that shit, I'm about to walk away. But then if you would have kept going just a little bit longer, everything would have opened up for you. So it's like it's a real fine line between, you know, walking your path and saying, fuck that shit, I'm done. For me, I never had a plan B.